that smell.
We have guests. We have two guests.
Oh, well done.
Nice to see you, Chernobog, old friend. I brought a gift.
Yeah.
And some of that herb Havarti you like so much.
Why is he in my home? Make him not be here, or I make him not be here.
I already invite him for dinner. I cannot uninvite.
I come here only to share bread and information. What you choose to do with the latter is entirely up to you.
Already he's spitting on my rug.
Just a few moments of your time while my man here helps the ladies prepare a delicious meal, I'm sure, for old time's sake.
Make dinner fast.